Fresh too,
so
they're right there.
Trying to film like that one guy. We are at a sashimi spot, or like a sushi spot.
So good.
And what's this called? Soup. So for the first entree, we got soup. So for an appetizer, we got soup.
There's a, and it says the chairman ceremony. That doesn't make sense.
One of my Facebook friends got an Akira Inu.
What's that?
It's like the giant banana shiba.
Oh, that's
fish,
that's what I
Yeah,
mean.
There's
creamy.
They look so good.
Oh, there must be tempura and stuff too.
So then this is pretty
hot. Maybe.
I'm glad
we can't even want. It
doesn't
really matter.
I did. It's good.
Okay, spicy soup.
This isn't
even everything just right. This is what it looks like. For Seppi's dish or the soup.
These are radish.
Cheers.
Oh really?
Okay.
I thought it was like radish.
No. Oh,
what is this? It was so good.
You can't taste the fish in this at all.
Yeah.
You can't even touch fish.
Okay, let me show you what's
in this. So, I got me a dumpling.
And this wasabi.
I've
been wanting to try
this
salsa sushi.
Is it good, babe?
I couldn't
even taste those. What does it
taste
like?
This?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is it sushi? Mm-hmm. Can you describe it?
There's wasabi in here.
What's spicy tap?
No, not really.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
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 You know when you asked her earlier if you wanted any and she ignored you?
Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, no, I responded. I said it's okay, I can just eat it like that.
Not on the...
I'm sorry.
How do I do this?
Oh,
I think you can eat one.
Yeah, you can eat the bones.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna
try. I'm sorry, why did you leave this in here?
I know.
Yeah, nobody responded. I was like, okay, I'm gonna leave it in there.
She do.
Yeah, should I break it off?
Give me the fish.
Station line 2, exit 5, walk straight down the road, the beach about 10-15 minutes and turn right. It's near Hyundai Beach. Okay, let me just...